Hello, friends and members of Calvary. We're standing where we're going to have services this coming Sunday. Just wanted to give you some more information and to follow up with the video from Sunday. We are looking forward to this coming Sunday, Easter Sunday, having services from right here. Let me be clear, 10:45 Sunday morning, I will be standing here. I will be preaching from right here out to there in your cars. Rain or shine, it doesn't matter. We're having church, and we're looking forward to having more than 10 people here. Now, to make sure we comply with all the rules, everybody's got to stay in their cars. No one can go into the building. No one can use the restrooms. There's going to be some folks helping us with the videoing and the sound and so forth. But besides those people, no one can go in the church. No one's supposed to get out of their cars. We want to make sure we comply with all the rules, all the laws, so that we might be able to continue having these services for the foreseeable future while we're under these circumstances and situation we find ourselves in. So no bathroom, no going inside, 10:45 services. Please listen to our ushers / parking lot attendants, okay? Brother Randy's going to be one of those. Brother Dave Murphy's going to be one of those. They'll be wearing bright orange vests so you can see them. Please park where they tell you to park. There's some reasoning for that. Everyone's going to be able to hear the same by listening on their radio station. We'll tell you what radio station when you arrive, and you'll be able to hear us very, very well in your cars. Now, for those who don't feel safe coming, we understand completely. We will still be live streaming on Facebook, the service, and we also worked it out today where we will be able to YouTube live the services as well. So if you don't feel comfortable coming here, we perfectly understand that. You'll be able to watch us at home from here. Now, we're expecting bad weather, please just be ready to deal with that. If you're in your car, shouldn't matter. Turn your windshield wipers on, and we'll have it ready to go. On your way out, there will be a giving bucket. So we'll have a bucket out there, actually be a converted trash can where you can give your tithes and offerings in that without touching the bucket. Just drop it in. And many of you would prefer to give while you're here versus online. We understand that. And if you'll do that, we'll have that ready to go for you as well. Tomorrow, there'll be a video, an invite video that'll be posted that you can share and link up to other people. We want the city of Fort Collins to know, listen, there's not a lot of options this coming Sunday. People want to get out. People are scared. People are nervous. They can come. And what a better day to come to church than on Easter Sunday, a message of hope, a message of resurrection, a message of new life as we're able to meet here today together this coming Sunday. I promise you, you won't want to miss it. It'll be a special service. It'll be a unique service, a service unlike anything you've ever been to before. And we're planning on doing this on Sunday mornings for the foreseeable future, starting this Sunday into the future as well. Our Sunday evening services, our Wednesday night services will be live stream only. There's some reasoning for that because of the darkness, etc. But we're excited about it. Hope you're excited about it. If you've got questions, please feel free to reach out, call, text. Tomorrow when that video posts, that invite video, share it with your friends, repost it, reshare it multiple times, make your own video, make your own flyer, invite folks. You've got some time. Let's pack this place out this coming Sunday, listening in our radios, sitting in our cars, a live service. You get to see me in person. The camera adds 10 pounds. You'll find out I'm really not that heavy. We look forward to seeing you this coming Sunday. Lord bless.